Whether or not a residents call it Big Brother or an improvement in safety measures, the increasing number of security cameras around the city of Vernon, along with their integrated security center, has helped lower crime in the city. The current count of over 150 cameras on city corners, expected to rise to 250 before the end of the year, is one of the factors that contributed to the almost 18% decrease in property crimes in Vernon between 2008 and 2009.
אני יכול להגיד שהמצלמות מביאות את התועלת של היכולת שלנו באמת לתכלל יותר טוב, לראות יותר טוב, לקרוא את הדברים יותר נכון.
Do you know that there was a camera up there in the, on this traffic corner?
No, I didn't know. I think it's good for traffic accidents and things like that. But it doesn't give me any security otherwise.
You wouldn't feel safer to know that, let's say, you were walking here at night and there's some sort of crime that the police could see?
Not particularly.
The cameras and the Wi-Fi technology that transmits back to the city security center is part of a program implemented by Root Technology of the Natun Group and Linebeat. The system is similar to measures in place in 34 other cities around Israel. The camera systems also allow for face recognition technology so that a particular person can be followed around a city, although such technology is not being used in Renana.
By crossing between the identity card and the camera, you can follow the person.
Big Brother is watching you has arrived. I don't think I can do any harm. Depends what they use it for.
The cameras will mostly be used to identify offenders from recordings of property crimes or hit-and-run accidents. However, there are also opportunities to use the cameras for real-time events.
אנחנו רוצים שהמצלמות תעזורנה לנו בטיפול באירועים כמו תאונות דרכים, כמו חלילה מישהו שמתעלף, ואחרון אחרון חביב, במקרה של איזשהו פיגוע, הם תעזורנה לנו.
Benjamin Spear reporting for the Jerusalem Post, J-Post TV.